Hold on, and rewind.
I heard that shit before.
Poor people have it. Yeah. Rich people need it.
Yeah.
But if they eat it, they're dead. What is...
Poor people have it, which is money. No, wait, no? Poor people have it. What poor people have? Poor
nothing.
People have it.
No. Nothing. I think the word is nothing.
Poor people have it, which is nothing. Rich people
need nothing. Because they have money.
And then...
If you eat it, you will die. If you eat nothing, you will die.
Ah, that could literally be it, actually. Let me hear.
Why? Yeah, peeps, if you know your boy General, welcome. Pretty nice, as I can see.
That was just the intro. So it's way down.
Oh, come on.
Push it.
Chance, Courtney.
Yeah,
Rockstar, rockstar. QRR, indulge. Indulge. Bruce Lee.
Yeah.
Is this family name?
This is Carl McCarty.
Shanika.
I'm going to give you some of my thumbs in here, you know what I mean?
What goes up, right? Mm-hmm. Let off a load. And comes back down.
Dick.
Oh my gosh! That makes sense though. Damn, it goes up, lets off a load and come back down. Guys, what goes
a
up?
A truck? Go up, let off a load, come back. Alright.
It could be a truck too, you know. But
yeah, yes. I was not thinking this.
Oh my God. Let me hear what I'm saying.
Let's have a load and come back now.
Okay,
if you're not thinking that. Wait. What goes up? Let off a load.
But weight could be too. Boy, wrong, bro.
Dead. Don't think you're dead.
Dead.
Elevator?
Yeah.
Actually.
What?
Yes. That makes a lot of sense. But dick also makes sense too.
Oh, please. I'm doing shit. Dick does the same damn thing. I'll say
elevator to you.
So, so. What goes up, right? Let's have a load and come back down. Airplane. Let's have a load and come back down.
Almost that door when it go up a fire. Come back down.
Yo, yes, goes up. Let's have a load and
yeah,
come
cause.
Back down.
Okay.
Elevator, excavator, what are
them? Oh, she might take too long to get to
you.
Family feud. Oh, that's fun.
We should. We'll get to the game.
You have no idea.
Listen, I watch this stuff.
I watch the shit out of that.
I'm
just kidding. We just want to get to the game. No?
You want to watch the movie?
That she's cool like she want to. Want to do a reaction? South Africa.
They had Jamaicans up there on time.
Okay.
You all are the first
we're playing Family Feud. I watch
to ever play Family Feud on the continent of Africa. Let's go. All right, everybody, one hand on the desk, one hand behind your back. We've got the top five answers on the board. Here we go. If Steve Harvey moved to South Africa, which province should he be living in?
Congo.
Gauteng province. Huh? Gauteng. Johannesburg from?
First of all, I don't know.
I don't even know the word.
You have to.
Those are negative questions.
What did I just say?
It's a combo.
Pass the play. Pass the play.
These are native questions, and we're not natives.
Exactly.
How to? That's Leo's got team. Top seven answers on the board, guys. Here we go. If you're rude to a bartender, what might he put in your drink?
Spit.
Chris.
Fly.
Water.
Water.
I'm sorry.
Oh, well, it's actually there. It's there on the
drink.
A drug?
That's illegal.
Probably there though. Yeah, laxative or meds.
A black.
So spit or fly, you
know. If you're rude to a bartender, what might you put in your drink?
Spit.
Yes,
good answer, good answer. Bad number one. Good answer.
Right here. You're rude to a bartender. What might he put in your drink, Reg?
Laxatives.
He gonna spike it.
Them say that for me.
Oh, laxatives?
Like, them put it on their drinks.
Oh.
Spike the same drugs.
Yeah.
Yo.
Spike. Same drugs, though.
What else you gonna put on
your drink? You're rude to a bartender. What might he put in your drink?
A bug?
Yes.
Wow.
I forget it.
We got two strikes and we gotta be careful of the fabric can steal. You're rude to a bartender. What might you put in your
How y'all ladies doing in the early morning?
Booger.
Booger. No, it's
not. I'm kind of like it
in
the morning. Oh, great job.
We can't think of it. That's so
strange. Over there watching the show and judging. It's just like the one. Let's give another chance. All right, Sam said, let's give you another chance, so here we go.
Thank you, okay.
If you're rude to a bartender, what might he put in your drink?
What about urine?
Oh! Oh.
Tell them that's the word, but I'll tell you that right now.
petals, bubbles.
Wine. Chocolate.
Champagne.
Bubbles. Chocolate.
Sexy be naked in jacuzzi. It's even sexier if it's filled with what?
Chocolate.
Chocolate.
Oh, okay.
And he was
I was there.
What are you doing?
I'm a music artist. I used to work at the church, but I'm a music artist now.
What happened?
Why are you doing
this? I felt like I was supposed to go into music. I got a bunch of opportunities.
I'm just telling you. You used to work at the church?
Bill, yeah. Look at this jacuzzi.
Yeah,
it
was over a decade ago. And we were youth pastors.
Money! Let's go! Money! Money!
And life couldn't be full.
Bonus
money!
Money!
I like that story.
How does sexy be naked in jacuzzi, which you love to see? And sexy if it's filled with what?
Money.
Massage oil, Steve.
Oil. Massage oil.
I don't know what. Okay.
All right, J.O.
Yes, sir.
Only one strike. Sexy in the jacuzzi, which you love is even sexy if it's filled with what?
Something I like, cream.
Yeah.
I'm gonna freak you. I'm
gonna freak you. What kind of cream we talking about?
Monday. Sexy in the jacuzzi, which you love, even sexy.
No sleeping
tonight.
Strawberries.
Strawberries.
What's that black yellow?
She's talking
to you. Monday.
Money
is not sexy to you people.
Sexy in the jacuzzi is in the sex if it's filled with what?
Lotion.
Lotion.
Let me.
Other people.
This girl, my friend.
No one understands what happened.
Money.
Oh, that shit is money. Was up there.
Nula. Or Kanye.
What the heck?
Water.
Three.
What was that?
Water.
Water. Duh.
We're getting fatter tonight.
I wish.
We're getting in here. What would it feel?
I think there's answers.
Missing the word, guess the word without
complete doing. The song, complete the phrase, complete something.
Yeah. A complete, no man.
Fish.
Head, top head.
Heads up?
Heads up.
You don't have to deal with that, right?
No, man, I try to get it on YouTube.
Yeah, that's cool. Everything runs into your business.
Sash,
look here, sir. Look here, sir. Did y'all not enjoy a nice ass ratted clad sushi stream? Where were you then, sir? I had a whole hour.
You guys,
2 hours of that.
And I've got my sister over here today. Well, yeah, today we are going to be playing the game we got so many requests for. Heads up. I'm pretty excited.
Why she sounds so cute?
Because she is.
I know what time it is, goddamn. Right, no one left with the cartoon yet.
It doesn't hold to play it.
They're really not gonna give you the game, it's just a bunch of people. You saw it, you gonna get the game on here? You download that shit, bitch. You saw it. Heads up online.
I'm gonna find data right about now.
Onto the Wi-Fi. Yeah, I'm gonna find my Wi-Fi.
which Wi-Fi, the unstable Wi-Fi. That
unstable? I mean.
No, well, when everybody go panic, it becomes unstable.
I was out doing city boy things. Well, I was out doing fat fuck things. Eating food. And streaming it. Not my fault, you missed it, sir. Anyway, yes, sir, your head's up. I was out doing school things.
True.
She graduated, she upholds scholar.
For the last time in my life.
I need
good.
Charge on this.
Give all again.
So every comes to
me. Is this an iPhone charger?
Yes.
This too?
That is my phone charger. Do you use Type-C?
No, yeah, but another more on it for more charge for this.
But yeah, this is coming up, I'm not there.
But I see this, this are the
regular
slim one. But now the bottom, you know, I just want to bury the head to be honest.
Well, 2 a.m. stash. I know what relative to our time it is.
I know what time it is. And I know how much dreams I did today. I did a lot. You missed it. See you tomorrow, Dick. Hey, baby, what if it was on?
He's on top of your shit.
It's not working.
This is for the moment.
Trouble doing issues now. Say what? It's good now because it's your typing.
I think the agency. The agency have no trouble.
Did you look?
I'm just listening to them. It's not just one whole shit. We have a change of them plan and then we have new.
Trouble change them
and, the agency then. How's that change of the payment plan?
If you're still free, come to the Facebook tomorrow. Freshly boiled water. Put your head over it and just breathe. My girl, what's up? This is not going to do a favor.
You could have other pan riddles.
Yeah, man, go back, Penny.
Put some on some jelly.
And that, maybe the
push our people now. Thank you for the cupcake, Tega. Hope y'all enjoyed the sushi stream. Y'all couldn't hear a damn thing.
A cow and a donkey are coming around the corner. They crash. Which one is wrong?
A what?
Feel like I hear the radio there before.
A
cow and a donkey are coming around the corner. They crash. Which one is wrong?
To my side, my
I don't think that's it. I think it has something to do with a cow. Like the cow make a sound or
thank you for the
phone. Yeah, the cow is wrong because the cow should have said move or something like that. Where do you feel so Jamaica hurry you ask for? Huh?
I'll Jamaica do that?
Yes.
Just think of so white.
Better say answer is move. The cow is wrong.
You fucked up calendar.
We'll see what the answer is. Where answer them there? What the frig?
So you're not yet able to
speak. So I come like a way at the end. Wait, maybe I don't know. Nope. Then plan to give the answer after. After everything. Why is every rich? We know them something, yeah.
Why
every river rich? Because you have banks.
Oh, yeah. That's damn. That's just great shit.
All right.
We execute 50 riddles that will puzzle you to pieces. So, are you up for it? Now, put your running shoes away because I'm talking about a real marathon. On your mark, get set, go. One, a man in a car can see three doors, a bronze door, a silver door, and a golden door. Which door should he open first?
Car door.
Yeah.
Hey, what is the last one, man?
Mascara.
No, no. I need to answer.
Black mascara.
I think car door is the answer. It makes the most sense, and I don't have to think about it.
That's one.
Of the train for about 15 feet and only then jumps off the track.
Wait, what?
Why does he do this?
Okay, see, we have time then. I repeat. A man is walking along a railroad track and sees a train rushing towards him full steam ahead. Instead of immediately getting away from the track, the man runs in the direction of the train for about 15 feet and only then jumps off the track.
You can pass the phone here, so please.
Why does he do this?
You have to repeat it here.
A man is walking along a railroad track and sees a train rushing towards him, full steam ahead. Instead of immediately getting away from the track, the man runs in the direction of the train for about 15 feet and only then jumps off the track. Why does he do this?
Interesting perspective, and that could be the answer.
He's running in the direction of the train. I don't know. That means he's going the same direction as the train.
That's probably it. See, I don't know. No. The snail is moving slow, but my brain is moving slower than the snail. I swear, my brain just, when there's so much words, I just can't think.
You were just getting it a while ago. The riddle game.
Yeah, when it was just a sentence. The whole paragraph.
He was on a bridge. That's why he couldn't leave the track right away.
What?
Answer. When the man saw the train, he was on a bridge. That's why he couldn't leave the track right away.
I don't get
three.
It.
Three. Imagine you're in a sinking boat surrounded by sharks. How can you survive?
Imagine you're in a sinking boat surrounded by sharks.
Stop imagining.
Yeah, actually, yes. I remember when I was young, my brother did this. And I was there for the longest time. And then they went, stop imagining. And I said, I'm not imagining where you're going. I'm not sure I get the answer. Thank you for the follow, I guess. That's what that sound means. So, imagine you're in a sinking boat surrounded by sharks. How can you survive?
I'm in a what? Sinking boat?
Imagine you're in a sinking boat surrounded by sharks. How can you survive?
Prayer.
Stop imagining.
imagining right now. Four. In South America, you cannot take a picture of a person with a wooden leg.
Why?
Why not?
A wooden leg cannot take a picture.
What? In South America, you cannot take a picture of a person with a wooden leg. Why not? Because you cannot use a wooden leg to take a picture. You already answered. Snail, we got it. One whole minute.
It's just job like being
it's impossible to take a picture with a wooden leg.
It's not a camera. Who would have thought of that?
Well, can't be following and stuff.
What's wrong with this picture?
What's wrong with this picture? It's a picture of a lock, a key, a note, pad, and a pen.
Why the lock? What was in the car?
Is it?
What's wrong with this picture? What's wrong with this picture?
Thank you.
I'm not in it. Anyway, what's wrong with the picture? I don't know. What's wrong with this picture?
The key?
The key, the why the key? Or the person lock if you don't know the key.
I feel like that's not the answer.
I feel like that's not the answer either.
But what is wrong with the picture?
You need to use the key.
What's wrong with this picture?
Stupid ass picture.
No, no, man. We'll see.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
When the snail reached the end, we'll see.
Maggie, yeah, okay.
I don't know.
Thanks for the follow, emergency.
Answer. The key is too small for the lock. Find a mistake in this picture.
Find a mistake. So we're in a bathroom. There is a towel hanging up. There's a cabinet. There's a thing that you wash your face in. There's a mirror. There's a basket. There's a tub. There's a pipe. There's a shower. So shower shouldn't be there, maybe. Because then you normally would have the shower walls or something.
Where the shower curtain? Why is the shower?
Yeah, that's how they move around, the shower.
So why the towel doesn't close to the far from the tub and the sink that underneath the mat and the bathroom? There's so much things wrong with this.
I think that's just the shower had a problem.
The bathroom is
because there's already a tub, you don't need a shower in a tub.
What is the towel hanging on there?
And the thing with up on the wall.
But there's no thing there.
Yeah, man, the towel I made it in, man. I threw it there far. The shower is not supposed to be.
Bathroom.
Yeah, the
top
of
I touch the things. Like I can't.
There's a shower faucet. There's a shower head for a bathtub.
The pipe does work for a pipe there, right? Alright, may I look at this? What a book for? So many questions.
What a book if I think that's for laundry though. Right, there.
Answer. The sink has no pipe.
Yes, it does.
Sorry then.
Underneath the sink, you want
to have both. Oh, fuck. So it wasn't the shower?
But.
Answer. The sink has no pipe.
But, okay.
And what's weird about this picture?
Another picture. So the tricky riddles.
What is that mirror reflecting?
Is it a mirror or is it a picture frame?
No.
It looks like a mirror. Picture frame that shines. So
it does look like a mirror, but it could have reflect bush.
If the book is right side up, then the word upside down.
set wrong. Cause unless the book will start from back to front.
Yeah, like, and the title should be.
That's the only thing I see.
Ronaldo, thank you for the follow.
That's true.
Yeah. Something about it. Oh, something about it. Something wrong with that book. But that mirror you look off. Some very weird stuff.
Don't give us any more pictures, okay?
Exactly. The book looks like Japanese reading style.
That's why I said nothing wrong with it. But our English though.
Is printed the other way around.
That didn't answer.
8. What's the most popular book among teens and adults these days?
Bible. Ooh, Bible. The most popular book among both teens and adults. Cookbook? No. Notebook. Is it a laptop?
That's probably it. A notebook, because I can't think of anything actually. Notebook. What's the most popular book amongst teens these days?
Yeah.
Larry?
A notebook, laptop.
Probably a notebook, right? Okay, I'm back. What game y'all are playing? We are just doing some riddles at the moment in the hot tub.
Riddle shit.
My thing disconnected, so. Back up, but I don't know what's going on with the squad. I think my admin's asleep.
I wonder if someone else. Can I be in Farsi?
This brings y'all joy, that voice reading the questions putting me to sleep. Juggler says the voice reading the question is putting him to sleep. Y'all all sexy as hell. Sexiest black woman I've seen on streaming.
Oh,
says
shit.
The 3D yes. Waifu God.
Answer, Facebook.
Yum. That's all
right.
Goodbye.
You can't finish the alphabet.
Well, which? Why can't a pirate ever finish alphabet? I'm bizarre.
Either R or I,
something with R or I.
What about the R?
Something about the R or something with the I. An I.
Cause all he knows is R.
I'm nervous. Thank you, Waifu God. Hey, Keith. Good morning. See, we come just in time.
The voice I put him to sleep.
Why can't a pirate?
Answer. He always gets lost at sea.
Yeah, mama.
Wow. What's
that makes sense, though.
What's up, yourself?
There are 12 fish in a bowl. Right. But half of them drowned. How many are left?
Fish can't drown, they fucking ass.
Exactly. Skip that. Fish can't drown.
Well, they technically,
well,
yeah, but
so 12 are left.
Still 12. Fish don't drown.
No, they're just dead normally. But they can't drown. Your life is water.
I have clawed feet, but I'm not a bear. I have wings, but I'm not a bird.
Duck.
I have scales, but I'm not a reptile. Who am I?
Duck.
Clawed feet?
No, no.
Not a bear.
What else have clawed feet, scales, and wings other than penguin and duck? Penguin have scales?
Well, we all
duck
have
a
great
scales.
Night. We are a belly full and we're solving riddles.
Scales?
What have scales? Scales, and wings?
Guys, go in the box before I'm missing the chance and start complaining.
They don't know what it is. Claws.
But I'm not a reptile. So clawed feet, wings, and scales. Every time I think I come up with something, it's just like a pattern. Clawed feet. Don't have scales. Can someone answer that question, please?
Don't have a scale.
Yes, we do. They put down a scale on
an airplane.
Clawed feet. Scales. One. One.
Yeah, I think that makes sense.
I feel like something come to me, but it not really come to me. Snail, I'm gonna reach your audience.
An airplane or something.
No, scales.
I was thinking plane, but then the other shit came over and I.
It could be scales like weighing something instead of actual scales. But we'll see.
Answer? A dragonfly.
What the fuck? What?
12.
A dragonfly.
A snail on a boat.
Somebody said the answer is my ex.
Oh,
good one! Good answer!
Oh my gosh, bro, sing. Outside of everyone else, I don't know. It's not a diss. Whoa! What do you call a snail on a boat? A snail boat.
A snailer.
actually. A snailer.
A snail on a boat.
What do you call a snail on a boat? A snailer. That could be it. But let's think some more. What do you call a snail on a boat?
Snail on a boat.
Snail on a boat.
Water snail.
A snailer, a snail boat, water snail, what do you call a snail on a boat? Annoying? I think a snailer sounds
snailer, white.
Like it makes sense. Anybody help in the chat? Come on.
Yeah, no, I want to go to the middle. What a snail on a boat. Thank you for the cupcakes, guys. The more you send cupcakes, you get an entrance into the box. So send them elixirs and stuff. Get your boxes.
A snailer.
Yes.
Jesus.
13. Check out this painting. Was it done by a professional artist or a child?
I feel like either of them had them there to answer.
What looks are freaking out this
person? Problem is, this is not in black and white, it's just my phone.
Wait, what? Your phone kind of.
Wait, what?
Your phone in a color?
Wait, what? Your phone colorblind?
Sometimes
it goes. Your phone colorblind?
Sometimes it goes in color and sometimes it's black and white. A teenager.
I don't think so.
Was it done by
a professional artist or a child?
No to the chance. Okay.
Somebody said a snailer. Did you say that when you before?
It's like I'm way off that sir. That came way off. Probably. My mom is a dog. My dad is a banana. Who am I? Banana dog.
I got a pair. I got a boat. My mom is a dog. My dad is a banana. Who am I?
Wiener dog.
What the heck? My mom is a dog, which means she's a bitch, I guess. My dad is a banana, which means he's a dick. Who am I? A fuckboy? I don't know. My mom is a dog.
My dad is a banana.
Who am I?
A very fucked up creation.
A pimp named Slipback.
Their child.
I'm a pimp.
My goodness.
That has to be that. Whenever I say pimp name, I say a pimp named Slipback.
Yeah, you know what I say, a pimp. Poor pimp from your own name, sir. That child is fucked.
Child.
Well, who are you? I don't know what you are.
For the performance tomorrow, we're like 80%.
Almost there.
Worldwide web.
Yeah, I think it's web. The worldwide web. Yes, that sounds more like it.
The worldwide web.
Sorry, I'm gonna go too far. Yeah. The answer is
when you get me.
What?
I can either be really angry.
Okay, hold on.
Answer?
On a website. Oh, a website. Close. Close. World Wide Web website.
When you get me, I can either be really painful or a super delicious drink. What am I?
When you get me, I can either be a really painful or a super delicious drink. What am I? What kind of pins on you? What kind of drink that's painful? Hangover? You can't drink a
hangover. Alcohol. It could be alcohol. I don't know anything else. Somebody said like a milkshake or something frozen, maybe. Oh, it can be like something your brain freezes.
Yeah, sure.
It can be painful when it brain freezes, yo. Could also be milkshake or alcohol.
I'm thinking alcohol.
When in doubt, start dirt bones. The crowd don't know the difference.
Dirt bones.
Actually,
hangover. Let's go with hangover. Because it said get. I don't know why it said get.
But why did he use the word get?
Get
a
transcription.
Hey.
It's creepy ass music.
Can you write 11,111 in digits?
Yes.
11,000, 1,1, 1,1, 1,1, 1,1.
I don't think it's that.
No, no, no.
I don't think it's that. I think it's something very similar.
How do you write 11,000, 1,100? What's easy to lift but hard to throw?
actually a really great compliment. Thank you. If I turn the camera.
Answer, a feather.
What? If I turn the camera, you won't see me.
Why
for a
did
while.
The orange stop in the middle of the road?
Why did the orange stop in the middle? Because someone had a peel. Someone had a peel. Someone had a peel. The answer after in relation to peel. Why did the orange stop in the middle of the road? Something had a peel. Right?
To make an appeal?
Watch out. Some peel.
Why did the orange stop in the middle of the road?
Why did the one orange stop in the middle of the road?
So, I don't know the answer, but I think peel is in the answer. Why did the orange stop in the middle of the road? Why did the orange stop in the middle of the road? Why did the orange stop in the middle of the road? Why wow, y'all
to
are
make an appeal.
Yes.
I think that's gross.
To go peel off in the road, I don't know. I think
somebody said go to peel off in the road. Some more peel though.
It ran out of juice.
What? Wow.
White.
23.
Wow.
It's black and white and red all over.
Newspaper.
What the hell? What the hell?
I don't know that one.
What is black and white and red all over?
I know that one.
Black and white and red
all over.
You watch Grace Gets the Riddle Contest?
Thank you, Keith.
You remember Grace Gets the Riddle
Contest? No. What's black and white right now?
Backside.
Newspapers.
What is black and white and red all over?
Not red as in the color, but red as in the verb. To read.
Oh.
Rightful, God and Keith were almost a level 2. For the singing Halloween campaign, our goal is level 3. Can we get there with access to the bar? We're literally almost there. It's orange, right?
That's orange.
Right,
let's go!
So keep sending support and Halloween looking elixirs and stuff. We need all that help. Thank you guys. It's a winner. Thank you, Keith. Said, I'm gonna give an answer, I don't know. I'm saying, come on,
never do that. The answer is vagina. Is vagina the answer to everything?
We're from Jamaica. Somebody is asking if we're from Africa. I mean, that's where our ancestors are from.
What? Yes, guys. Halloween elixirs, please.
Answer. A zebra with a sunburn.
Okay, that's stupid people.
A zebra with a sunburn, that's stupid.
That's stupid.
That's so stupid.
That's stupid.
That could be like any black and white animal with a sunburn.
Exactly.
Foolishness.
That could also be a
thing. Rubbish.
Rubbish.
24. What kind of silence is bad for your ears?
What kind of silence?
Elixirs for the Halloween ones, yeah, or she won't benefit from the elixirs for the Halloween.
What stream. Kind of silence is
yes,
bad
guys.
For your ears?
So, Halloween stuff only.
A gun?
Fino.
With a silencer?
A silencer. I'm not going to say that. Please, silencer. Let's go.
Oh, we reached level 2?
Silencer. That may I say.
Yes.
A silencer with everything.
We got to level 2.
No, it's not a silencer.
The gun is
not a silencer.
Keep sending the silencer. Thank you.
Couldn't tell, love the accent, awesome.
I found a zebra.
Thank you very much.
Sunburn. Why does zebra get sunburned and then passing back on black and white? There
what?
Should be no sunburn space anywhere.
What type of silence is back in here?
What kind of silence is bad for your ears? Silence.
Definitely silence.
Silence, 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 silence.
Squad.
Hey.
Let's say
Thai.
No. Wait, what?
Let's say Thai.
gonna get that.
Y'all,
answer
y'all wanna help us out in the chat?
And the answer is
answer
chair.
Chair.
And if you take off the C, it's hair. And if you take off the A, the H, it's hair.
Do all dictionaries spell wrong?
What's that?
Well, I think someone called do all dictionaries spell wrong?
Because I see Uchiha. What is that?
Wrong.
When them people that come up.
Somebody was a follower. So.
Thanks for the follow.
Someone wrong.
What words do all dictionaries spell
wrong? That's true. Thank you for the follow. Welcome in. Why forgot? Thanks for the trick. Get a level up. Thank you.
It's wrong. It has to be wrong.
Yeah, because I said incorrection is a place word. So, add that. That's a trash ass question.
One time.
It's wrong. Excuse me.
How many questions is that?
50.
Answer wrong.
What did I mean, love?
What is
wrong? It only makes sense.
What does a rain cloud put on under its raincoat?
What a rain cloud put on under its raincoat?
Rain
skipped.
So that's
funny. It literally skipped.
Like say it
must be the word. I saw thunder, but it wasn't finished talking.
Okay, let's go say it on the store. Okay.
Why is Europe like a frying pan? Why is Europe like a frying pan? Why is Europe
why is
like
Europe
a frying pan?
Like a frying pan.
If then he said Jamaica, would I say cause it's forever summer, but why is Europe like a frying pan? Because it has a mixture of people? Because
I don't know.
It's hot. It's a hot spot for different cultures. What is the answer?
Waiting.
It's good for international warfare.
Okay. They got far.
That's quite political.
They got far. No. Any Europeans want to answer this question in the chat, Blava?
In English, please.
For a time, exactly.
Why is Europe like a frying pan? What does a frying pan do that Europe also
fries?
Never mind. Isn't Europe mostly cold though?
Yes, it's well, no, fucking hot.
I wouldn't know that.
That's a geography question.
Because I don't know the map of Europe.
What treat is never ever on time?
What treat is never on time? Trick? No, sorry, what? What treat is never on time?
Treat. Treat is never on time?
Treat. What treat is never on time? Treat.
Treat. Retreat.
Retreat.
What treat is never on time?
A latte. Because it's always late.
I feel.
That could be it though.
No, I feel like I saw something with the actual word retreat. Retreat sounded like it.
Retreat.
Sorry. I'm gonna sit on back here.
What treat is never ever on time?
Back street.
What?
Trick or treat. Treatment.
Alright, they're not going where you might go there.
Either retreat or latte.
Wait, what treat is never on time? Treat.
I think it's a latte. The latte thing is on the drink.
Cause it late.
Yeah. Never on time. Bumba Club.
It's a retreat or a latte.
The cave of Brahma can activate.
He wants to be just gently touching, cause you know my bones over there.
And states of consciousness.
Bones over there.
My double eye.
Who's that? Sosnian Security, thanks for the follow.
Answer?
Chocolate. Fuck you.
Why shouldn't you tell a joke on ice?
Because something in that melts. Why shouldn't you tell a joke on ice? Because
it will crack or something.
It will crack up.
Something
will crack up.
The questions get wacky, we get wackier. It will crack.
That's probably it.
Water. Bumba Club.
33.
I said blood, damn it.
This hard rock group consists of four guys, none of whom play a single instrument.
What hard rock?
One Direction. No.
They're not even
a
rock.
It's a hard rock group. We don't know no rock group actually. Coldplay, no.
That's rock.
No rock group.
None of whom play a single instrument.
Four people who don't play instruments.
Granite.
Limestone.
What other rock group? That's not right.
Answer, Mount Rushmore.
Keith, you could have helped me with that,
I bring a smile to your face, a tear to your eye, and a thought to your mind.
Laughter.
What am I?
Laughter. A smile to your face.
A tear to my eye? No.
When I come off to the bottom, a joke. A fucked up joke.
Right. Or Pippa.
Pippa. I think it's a joke. That's a joke. Pippa. People like Pippa. And the Gabba. Kind of too hot. Seems a joke.
You have to go to the law first.
Fire.
It's not like fire.
Fire.
It's not like fire. fire.
Smoke? A flame?
Answer, a candle.
Yeah.
Which is basically
sorry, I'm not a combine.
Which yours, but is used more often by your friends and family.
What's that?
Your name, my livelihood.
What's yours, but is used more? Oh, yeah. Future.
Same shit.
But due to all me, say, it's your girl, Connor. And it's a very good one.
Your name.
We are laughing.
38. I always drive my customers away. Who am I?
Okay.
Jamaica customer service.
Yeah.
Smoke alarm?
It's true.
Goddamn smoke.
Answer.
Footsteps.
Yeah, I feel that way.
Tips.
We feel
all
weird.
The more
you
step to
the
one, the
more I
what room do go? The living room.
What room do ghosts avoid?
The living room.
What room do ghosts avoid?
The living room.
The bathroom.
I was about to say the churchyard, but no.
Why is it Ah.
What are they two?
Makes sense. Makes sense. Living room. Makes sense. You know, cause the dead. Yeah, man, I got it. What? Got it. Shangri Putta.
What if we are wrong, though?
Yeah, but no, man, that would have wrong.
Yes, sir.
If we are wrong, I know we had a problem.
Ah! I know the problem.
Exactly.
Answer: the living room.
Yeah, man, next thing.
Two rocks. Shit.
42. What's black when you buy it, red when you use it, and gray when you throw it away?
Coffee.
Newspaper.
Dildos.
Why would it be red when you use it? You're doing it in your period?
What are you talking about?
She said dildos.
It could be if it's in a washroom color dildo.
Huh?
Oh, what? Dildo knows the color.
No, but red when you use it, it said what's black when you buy it, red when you use it, and gray when you throw it away.
I'm thinking coffee, because I saw something similar to that a long time ago. And the answer was coffee.
So what's black when you buy it, red
coffee.
When you use it, and gray when you throw it away?
What's the guy behind this bed? Don't understand her. This is Kwanai.
Is that majestic?
Could be.
Spongebob
is not black. When
the black one.
You're red when you use it, and gray when you
throw it away. Charcoal.
Red.
It's okay. Red, then it gets red, and then it gets gray to ashes.
I'll when the red come in, her answer.
Oh, when they burn it. Oh. But man, I'm not just
thinking. Probably not.
No.
Because both of them know what is charcoal.
We have two white for that.
Charcoal.
They're too white for that. They don't know what they're charcoal.
I go with her answer.
Can you rearrange the letters O O U S W T D N E J R to spell just one word?
Indus. No. When's no.
Yeah, just one word. That's it.
Just one word. Yes.
The answer is yes.
We should not be playing this at 3 a.m. I'm just saying. I keep almost done.
Just one word.
Answer. Just one word. What's more useful when it's broken?
My heart.
I'm done with a single say. Yeah, you would. I agree.
My past choices.
What answer do you know?
What's more useful when it's broken?
Mirror. My virginity.
Oh, girl.
I don't know.
What's more useful?
What if I want that? What's right? It is. They said that.
What's more useful when it's broken? Don't think
about it.
Backside.
Think
about food when they break it up. It's more useful, maybe.
Or an object.
What's more useful when it's broken?
Possible. You need to use a Halloween elixir to join the box.
What's
Mario.
More useful when it's broken?
What's broken?
Mirrors. When it's broken. What do you break to use?
I feel there's things. Just not component.
You broke it to use it? A glow stick? You broke to use it?
Yeah.
As
that too?
As food melting pasta.
Broken pasta.
You're getting one in the
not pasta, spaghetti.
glow stick. Let's go with glow stick.
Answer and A.
Wow, we know there's some food in a man.
43. They have no feathers, no scales, no flesh, and no bone. Yet they somehow have fingers and thumbs of their own. What are they?
Banana.
Same thing as the clothes.
Thumbs.
I probably fingers. Banana for true. No, wait.
Banana.
They said thumbs.
Gloves. I see.
Oh.
I
so.
Oh. Yeah.
It could be gloves.
Mario, use the Halloweeny things to get the box. That's for y'all. Unless you're trying to send regular electrons, that's fine. But if you want the box, to use the Halloween.
Answer. A pair of gloves.
Are you wearing this already? Sheesh.
It's the wrong thing all over again.
Poor people have it. Rich people need it.
Is it repeating?
But if you eat it, you'll die. What is it?
What was it again?
Nothing.
It's already.
Nothing.
Oh.
Nothing.
If I don't, we will let us go for nothing.
Fighting for
nothing.
SpongeBob.
Them answer always.
a sponge.
We knew that. We knew. We watched SpongeBob, bitch.
49. I can be made and I can be cracked. I can also be told and played. What am I?
A joke. A script. I don't know. A joke.
You can make a joke, and play a joke. And then, if it's not a joke, then what else could it be? And it's acres? What's acres? Joke? A joke? A story?
Actually,
a play?
A story.
A story, a play.
Probably a joke. Sounds
alright. Looking lovely, thank you.
Thank you.
They say you like the camera.
Yeah, it looks nicer. It's because of the lights. It's not bright.
A joke, or a story, or a play. One of them.
Answer, a joke.
Yes.
50.
Oh.
You're freezing. You have three stoves. A wood stove, a coal stove, and a gas stove. What should you light first?
The matches.
Yes. That was a quick one. And that's the final one too.
Either the matches or the gas stove.
Where is that gas stove?
Matches.
Matches.
But is either the matches or the stove?
I've heard both ways.
Something to you, that matters always the matches first. Or the light down! At least it's an electric stove.
Did it say electric? No, it did not. Wood, coal, and gas.
Our wealth management unit is committed to boosting your money power. So this week, we're building your wealth and achieve your dreams. When you win, we win, and we know that together there's nothing to stop us. For 25 years, we've been helping you.
Thanks for the follow, man.
Bolstering our hospital is to be among the strongest in the industry.
Human body quiz.
Arranging the
what?
Human body quiz.
Even what?
You what? You me no not body human body.
Me no.
Yeah, biology. What did you do CXC for? Let's where it comes to pass.
Let's do this. Guess the logo.
Guess the logo.
No,
I don't watch a lot of TV. Walmart.
What's that?
Walmart.
Loading.
What? Where? What?
Shell gas station.
Yes.
Texaco.
Shell.
Damn.
Apple.
I know. Apple.
Apple. Apple.
I know. Yeah. Yeah. Them CFO is beautiful.
Come Windows. Come send me down.
Windows. Microsoft.
Windows.
Microsoft. Windows.
McDonald's.
I'm done. Making these that no one
remember in
Jamaica.
Texaco.
Toyota.
Honda. Hyundai.
Toyota.
Toyota.
Texaco.
I feel like you want to Toyota.
Samsung.
Samsung. Samsung. Wow.
Ford. Really, bro? It's in the word.
Bro.
You're fucking ass.
Ford.
Wow. Ford. Ford. Honda. Hyundai.
Honda.
Honda.
Mr.
Tesla. Bop bop. Money carried out. Yeah. Ooh. Amazon.
Amazon.
Minecraft.
But why?
Korea winning.
Facebook.
But why?
Look at the way.
Coca-Cola. I love Coca-Cola.
Toilet cleaner. Disneyland. This Walt Disney.
The devil.
Bumble.
Disney. Just Disney.
Walt Disney. Yeah.
Louis Vuitton.
Louis Vuitton. Money people. I'm here about y'all.
Night.
Just two. That's all.
Night.
Just do it, right?
I'm gonna do the logo. What?
PUBG.
Oh, Call of Duty.
Subway, eat fresh.
Batman.
Superman.
Close.
Crocodile.
Crocs.
Oh, wow. That's Crocs. Actually the logo for Crocs.
Oh, no.
What is that posting? Some kind of car.
Mercedes.
BMW.
BMW.
You don't want Canada.
No. Lamborghini, Ferrari, Bumper Club, yeah.
Lamborghini.
Nestle.
Nestle. Actually, yes.
Fuck.
Some car, I think.
I don't know this one. Rolex. Oh, with a pro.
Damn. Pepsi.
Don't laugh, Steve. I'm trying.
One car. Mitsubishi.
Suzuki. Nissan.
I don't know.
What is this? Under.
What the fuck is that?
I don't know what that is.
That looks familiar.
MasterCard.
Yes,
Visa.
Yes, MasterCard.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Visa.
Zen. What the fuck is that?
Daddy. Robin.
Information Man. Hello.
What car?
I told you.
Suzuki.
Audi.
You know
care. Yeah. Instagram, duh.
Instagram.
She must be interested.
TV. ABC. Fox. NBC. Yeah. Fox the fuck.
Mountain.
Mount Everest.
No one. Blue Mountain. Tumble. What?
What the fuck is that?
Domino's. Pizza. Well, that could actually shit my Domino's.
Yeah, that's
just the rest.
Wikipedia.
Yes, actually.
Thank you for all my homework.
High school.
Twitter. Tweet. Check out the new shoes. That's the
story. I know, right?
On the road. Starbucks. The bitch in the hair.
Yeah.
Cartoon Network. Alright, you were a good time. Good times. Spotify. My life right now. Yes!
Guys, my song is on Spotify, Uncompromised Kwana.
Liz!
Yes.
Stream her shit.
Liz.
Adidas.
Sit now.
Adidas.
Oh. Did you say sit now? Sit now. What is
that? That does not look Jamaican friendly.
What is that?
Adobe.
Actually.
Admin would need that.
I don't know what that is.
Five guys? No.
Grand Theft Auto.
Really? I know that Red Bull.
If you win,
Is that mine?
Chanel.
Chanel,
yeah. Nissan. That probably is Nissan.
Papa.
What is that?
Burger King.
Yes.
See
two buns.
Pinterest. I love your shit.
Kellogg.
The cereal people who own every fucking thing. Go to their rich self.
TikTok. Suzuki can't come now. I know that
Pizza Hut.
Yeah.
That was not helping.
Tommy
Hilfiger? No, I saw.
Probably.
Ross?
Oh, you know, I know what I'm logo, yeah.
I'm going to
I'm trying.
I cannot believe it.
Actually, not really. My favorite color is Android.
Wendy's.
It don't taste nice.
What is my reaction to my music?
What is FIFA?
FIFA.
No.
I want you to.
This is a car thing. Are you a kid?
This is a
car. Your time.
Suzuki?
No.
Under Armour, what
the fuck is that? Volkswagen.
Yes, Volkswagen. Uma Club. Alibaba.
I don't know. Oh, you know that.
Fashion shop.
Look for cheap things.
What's that?
Thank you, man.
Target.
That's a Target.
YouTube.
Music player.
Beats.
Beats.
Yeah, Beats by
you. Olympics.
Olympics.
Right.
Olympics.
Sonnet Olympics. Yeah. There's Olympics there.
Fritos.
Manchester United.
Never know, no.
Superman.
Oh, finally, Superman.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. FIFA.
No,
the shirt.
Fila,
the brand.
Fila.
Yeah. What is Fila? Shirt.
BTS
representative.
LG, my phone.
LTG, the fuck. LG. Give your damn phone. Fridge.
Apple.
Old time Apple.
Apple bottom jeans.
Apple B. Oh, the restaurant.
I don't know.
Texas. New England Patriots. Yep.
Xbox. I used to love that console.
No one money.
Netflix.
And chill.
You know what? 2000 black and white made me tired. Warner Brothers.
Good movies and good times.
Zoom.
You know, send them to the computer when I use it. iTunes. iTunes?
No. iPhone people think.
Taco Bell. Never had their shit before in my life.
Oh, what not?
Looks familiar. It does look familiar. NASA.
Yeah.
Benz.
Suzuki?
Suzuki, no?
Suzuki? No, I bet. Francisca Benz, I bet.
Suzuki!
Land Rover.
Jaguar! gardens in Mark.
Chiquita.
Carnados.
Tornado.
Jamba juice.
I know that's in a craft.
Kia. Craft, yeah, craft. Kia, the fuck? Telegram.
Telegram.
My new shit, yeah. Roblox, because the little fuckers love playing it. Among Us!
I know that's enough.
With a car. Not Porsche default, yeah. Good shit. What's it? Oh, it's a car!
I got 8.
Okay, like, what, 10?
Of a certain Disney channel or XD show, and you will have 20 seconds to guess where it's from.
All right.
No, Disney, not some shows that were canceled are included.
Oh yes, this is my shit now. Let's
ready.
Go.
Turning around, my young girl.
Hey,
Jesse. I'm the new girl in town, and I don't wanna let them down, down, down. Hey, Jesse.
When I had TV, more than friends.
Party every day, Jesse. Hey, Jesse. Wow.
Good girl. Forever good girl. If you can't work for shit, but good girl. Yeah.
gather by the campfire like sing this song.
Sounds familiar.
Tiki Waka!
Oh, I didn't watch it.
Hanging out with someone.
Tiki Waka. It sounds like I'm literally the name of the show.
Okay,
I'm
on
your shoe. Yeah. Thank you, Keith. Oh,
bumped.
Bumped. Yeah, nope.
We got to level 3 in the squad. Woo! We don't care, Kiki
Waka. Sounds familiar.
I know this
better
one.
Better in stereo.
I know the girl
with Dove Cameron, with the twin girl.
Yes.
Liv and Maddie or something like that.
Liv and Maddie, yeah.
Hello, I'm Trish. I'm from Russia. We're from Jamaica.
Hi.
And thank you for the elixirs, Keith and Rightful God.
I watched that all.
I watched one episode.
Go.
It's better.
Impossible. I'm impossible. You sure?
I'm impossible.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you got that so pretty. I had to hear that part. Danger, our trouble, I'm there the double.
That's where so
always be called impossible.
Call me the queen, not good shit.
A summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it.
So you know a problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist. Are giving a monkey a shower.
Separate time away, creating out of us.
I'm looking for Frankenstein's brain.
So we're here, painting a little bird. Chalk.
It's so familiar.
Definitely not watching this. No, the girl voice is familiar because she's from Cheetah Girls.
Cheetah Girls.
Then the mom, this is short.
No, it never sounds like me.
Raven's home!
I want that!
Men Raven have kids. That's been off.
I don't like to watch that though.
I know that song. I know this!
I don't know
the name. I know this! I just don't know the name.
I don't know this.
We're
almost here, guys.
Yeah, girls meet world.
Say. Yeah, no
world. World.
That's a modern Disney. I never want to watch that.
Oh, I love it. Check it out. Crazy.
Make a scene. Make a scene. Nobody can ignore. We're locked into your rocket and you're hitting the bar. Bring the lights out. Bust the floors out. All together. Now shake it.
Thank you, Keith, for all the stuff. We're almost there, guys. We made it.
Yeah. It's
shaking. But level 4 in the squad.
I know this. I know this. I know this. It's Gravity Falls.
Thank you.
No?
We did that shit.
Thanks, listen, guys. No, you know this.
The weird ass body show.
It's not like Gravity Falls.
Or fish hooks now.
No, nobody watched fish hooks. I feel like it's Gravity Falls.
It's all like it.
Yeah.
And it isn't, man, the creepy ass forest. That show creeped me the fuck up.
Me never watch this, but me feel like I'm not sure this girl. You feel like I just found their thunderstorms.
It's not modern Disney.
Yeah. Is it a thunderstorm? Thunder something like that? Oh, damn.
And who?
I've never seen that.
Who are these people?
Coop and Cammy. What the heck is that?
Thank you, guys.
Which year are they welcome from?
It's a mixture. It's a modern and old.
And canceled. I don't know.
That
voice sounds like them.
That Coop one was canceled.
I definitely watched no Andy Mack.
Yeah, it's okay though, I forgot. You still made the goal and shit.
Who the fuck are those people?
365 days. You got it, you got it. You can see it, you can dream it, you can believe it. And I am who we are, and guess you know.
just rolling with it. This looks like it would be good. Because there's a black kid in it.
What? Okay, that one.
And a black guy. Like everybody. Hey!
You too, Mario. Good night.
I know. Chosen one. American Dragon.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, I really like
good
that.
Show. Okay, good show.
It was a good show in general.
Yeah. I love that, yeah.
American Dragon. American Dragon. Is that
Bring
Sasuke?
Back the greats, man. Bring back the greats.
I think I know this game. I know this.
Do you play computer games? Yeah, sometimes.
I know this.
Not yet.
I know this.
I didn't do it.
No, I don't know this. But here's the thing. I know the person singing because her voice is familiar.
Who answered it? Sorry, Sydney, I'm not here.
All of them tell us on the same room.
I don't know you, but I'm sorry.
DuckTales. I can watch DuckTales. Probably once or twice.
Alright. There we go.
Keep on living us. Faster. Smarter.
The Thunder.
The next
mice.
Generation of the human
is
race
that?
Is...
That's that thing with the heroes in the basement, and then they have powers and shit, and then...
Probably the hero family.
The girl is a freaking robot.
That's
the Easter.
Watch that.
I know what I'm talking about. I know what I'm saying.
That'd be the Thunder. Nope. Oh, Lamprats. I watched this
yeah.
with my cousin. Probably 3 episodes. Oh, you finally spoiled it.
Betty Go, Betty I fuck you, y'all, fuck your name up. But thank you for the cupcake.
These are things I would not know the answer to, except for the hard work. What is the current tallest building in the world?
We see.
I'm wrong. What is the fastest land animal? Cheetah.
I think coyote. Maybe I'm wrong.
What is the name of Donald Duck's sister?
Daphne or Daisy? Daisy and her wife. I think it's Daphne.
I don't know.
But Della, who the fuck is that?
Oh, Daisy and her wife. In the X-Men film franchise, Halle Berry played the role of which character? Storm!
Oh yeah.
Quicksilver is also known as which metallic element?
Mercury. Congrats on the winners, guys!
The 2018 Academy Award winner for the best original song from the Disney movie Coco.
Un poco loco, remember me.
Oh, we watched the show. The Earth is closest to the sun in which month?
Fucking any J month, March.
January?
Boom, boom.
That was just a guess. What's the name of Harry's pet hole in the Harry Potter series?
Peeves.
Hedwig.
Hedwig.
Which South American country is the world's largest producer of coffee?
It's on like Chile or Brazil.
In Frank Baum's novel, The Wonderful Wizard of Oz, what color are Dorothy's slippers? Come on, it's red.
I think red.
I see
red. I'm kind of a green. I fuck you up with that.
Damn!
Neither.
Silver? I thought it was red.
In their skin, and you're gonna give them color melanin.
Yes, yes, black.
We black, we got to know that.
Which movie released in 1982 has the theme song Eye of the Tiger by the band Survivor? Karate Kid?
Karate Kid, so.
Rocky 3, never watched it. Which plant is the world's fastest growing species?
Mushroom.
Bamboo?
Oh, okay, good shit.
Who's the third time Oscar winner who is also the most nominated male actor in the
If y'all want requests, send elixirs.
Tom Hanks?
Thank you.
Nope.
Jack Nicholson.
Oh, that's the guy from Daredevil, I think. What is the only country that displays the Bible in its flag? Dominica?
Yeah, you're right.
What is the pen name of this famous American writer, Samuel Langhorne Clemens?
Stephen King.
Mark Twain? He is a Greek mathematician considered as the founder and father of geometry.
Archimedes or Pythagoras?
Pythagoras? What is Euclid? Euclid is five more than 1/5 of 1/10 of 10,000.
Graduating child. That's all
you right there, man. What is the financial center and main city of Switzerland? Zurich? Geneva?
Lusuane. It's okay. Yes.
The park is the world's most located.
Which one?
This park. Central Park, New York.
Yes. Has to be that. Yeah, because that's near a rascal movie.
In Shakespeare's work, Romeo and Juliet, what is the last name of Romeo? I don't know. Montague?
First
Montague or Capulet, one of them.
Montague.
What is the hottest planet in the solar system?
Mine, Mercury.
Mercury.
Isn't it Jupiter?
Mine, very eight on the show, that's Mercury.
It's Venus, or is it
Venus? Venus. What is the former name of Ho Chi Minh City located in southeast
Da Nang?
Saigon?
Saigon horse.
Saigon.
Oh, the bomba!
Who is the father of modern genetics? Frederick Meissner, James Watson, Francis.
What the
fuck that mean? Gregor. Frederick Meissner. Okay. Who played Agent K
in the American science fiction comedy.
Send 100 Will Smith. I don't know how that works.
Oh, wait. Actually, who was Agent K? No, wasn't that white guy?
No.
It was Tommy Lee's something. What is also called the perimeter of a circle?
Radius. Circumference. Sorry, that's half a circle. Half a circumference.
I have to think about it.
Clark.
The movie Twilight was based on a young adult vampire romance novel written by which author?
Susan, no.
Stephanie Meyer. I was a Twilight fan, you guys. The City of Light is commonly referred to which European city? Paris
or Berlin?
Paris?
Yes, say Paris.
Paris?
Yes, one
who's the main
antagonist
in the movie franchise Friday the 13th? No, Freddy Krueger?
Michael Myers
or
Jason?
Damn! How many sides does a decagon have?
Ten.
I said decagon. What artificial?
What awakens Red Sea Margin?
A.
D. So it's kind of.
C. D. Friday night. Who is the youngest person to ever host Saturday Night Live?
Emma Stone. Emma Stone, yeah.
Drew Barrymore.
Justin Old. So. She young?
No.
She not young.
What star is the closest to our own sun?
Sirius.
Seriously.
How did you get that?
It's just guesses. What do you call the top number in a fraction?
Numerator.
Denominator. Denominator.
Couldn't get that wrong, man.
The United Nations headquarters is located in which city?
Berlin. New York.
Minnesota, Germany.
Berlin.
Rome, Italy.
New York. Did I know?
What is the title of Jim Carrey's movie about a cop with dissociative? I know that movie. I loved it.
Me, Myself, and I.
Me, Myself, and Irene. I love that show. What is the prime number that comes after 13?
17. 17 doesn't look right.
I don't know. 15?
No, 15. 5, 3 is 15.
Hey, middle of the world.
One of the self.
Middle of the prime number. Let's be thinking about it. Amazon. What is the world's largest coral reef system?
That's Amazon. I'm thinking the, I don't know, could be wrong. Bumble Club! Cross Club!
I knew that! Which video game studio created the mobile game Mobile Legends? You should know this.
Epic Games. Sega.
Montu. Guys.
Mobile Legends. Shit.
What is the basic unit of mass in metric system? Isn't it pound?
Ton.
Kilogram?
Ton.
Kilogram. Or pound? What is the name of the company that created Skynet in the movie The Terminator?
Cyberdyne.
How many red stripes are there on the United States flag? 7.
Sure. 10? Not so much? 7. It was 7. 13 was there.
What is the first console video game that allows players to save the game? Super Mario Brothers! Or is it Sonic the Hedgehog?
No, Zelda.
What is another word for lexicon?
Atlas.
Dictionary?
What the fuck is a lexicon? Fuck out. Rossblood! They're negative!
What is the painting La Gioconda more popularly known as?
Mona Lisa. Well, that's a star in it too. Bomba Club!
Okay!
What is Gyokongru?
Fuck out with thank you so much for that quiz. I really appreciate it. I'm about to head out now, so let me just wrap up on my end. Bye stream. I hope you enjoyed the stream. And we will see you again tomorrow in our cosplay outfits.
Bye-bye.
You're gonna be seeing some stuff tomorrow, so look out.
I will not be in a swimsuit.
Okay. But she will be in costume.
What the fuck? Okay. Weird. What the fuck? be here with y'all for like 30 minutes more while the girls go get some rest. Because what is sleep? We don't know that. We never had that before.
Sorry. Sorry.
Come to me, dark warriors. Battle awaits us.
Come to me, dark warriors.
It's almost 4 a.m. Good morning, ladies. Get some good rest. Good morning, indeed.
Who let us subscribe?
Throttle. I have to see something dark. Throttle299. Thank you for subscribing. I think we're almost to like 4 grand. We're trying to get there. Can we get there? I don't know how far we are from 4K subscribers, but then I'm trying to get there. I would love to get there by this weekend, but I don't know if that's possible though. Hold on. Yeah, reach 3.91. That's 2910, right? Yeah, so 90 more, then we get to 4 grand. I believe we can do it eventually before the year though. Ow, my eyes. Hello Keith. Welcome back in. Thank y'all for the help, honestly. I appreciate you guys. By full God, you as well. Thank you guys very much. Hope y'all enjoyed that very random trivia session. So I also had a East Japanese stream before this. A whole sushi stream, but y'all wasn't able to really hear me because it was Friday and they had a lot of events going on at that place on a Friday, so it was really hard for y'all to like hear me. So the live stream turned into a live chat stream. So that's why y'all couldn't hear me that well on back at the Japanese place, so just so y'all know, you know? But I'm here now and I don't have to shout anymore. My throat low-key hurting from shouting all the time over the music there. So tomorrow, sadly, I won't be able to cosplay because it's really short notice and I didn't know that they're... Apparently, I'll be a social... You realize me, I give news, I'm in the middle of a news, come change the news. Apparently, I will be a succubus tomorrow. I don't know how that going to work out. I really don't know. I don't know how that going to work. Yeah, and the cross, how it look, not sure. Oh, shit. I think the water is going down, down. But yeah. But hopefully still get some great food. Oh, I did. But I am kind of upset because my favorite roll that I got, let this water like go down and down and down, like full. Fresh water, whatever, that's fine. Can do that. I want to full right fresh water in the meantime. Let this go down and full fresh water. The roll that I usually order is the Stamina Daddy. It's like an E-roll, right? And they have like, they would normally have like 8 rolls. So I could normally give away 2 and still have like 2 from BFU 6. Still have 6, right? The math was not math, not my level. But today when I went back there and I ordered it, and you know, me without thinking, I gave away my 2 as I usually do, not knowing that they no longer serve it by 8. It's just 2. So I did not get my 8. So instead of 6, I was left with 4 and I am very sad. Me? Sad. But it's fine. It's whatever. I know now. Hold on. What was kind of smoky or whatever. Okay. So let's put this back down. Ooh.
got boosted to a global tab and IRL tab recommendation. Good shit. It be growing. Be growing and shit. But it's okay. It's best to know now. Probably didn't have much expectations anyway. But at least me know. So I know what not to do. Just order just one. Have to order one for the road. What I'm eating right now. So, always me. I'm sorry, it's not hosting very much. I was so mad because literally, I'm the person who will just share. I would share without thinking. But I don't really care. So it was when after I finished sharing, I'm like, oh shit, I only have four. Why do I only have four? I didn't eat any. That's when I found out they only sell it by like six. Yeah. Why would I have to go up north? I live on a beautiful island with nice ass food and nice ass shit. What do you like? For a few more minutes, maybe play some Just Dance in a few. I'm just walking around. So, I have a question for all the darling people in the chat. Seeing that I was so blatantly robbed today. Who wants to be a darling and help me re-up on sushi? I literally was not thinking. I just gave it away and I didn't check the sharing. So I'm low-key mad. I'm sad. And I was considerate of the other girls. I was not trying to over-order and shit. So that made me really mad. I'm like, shit. So, anybody wants to help me out, that'd be very appreciated. I can't help you re-up on sushi, but I can hit with this one really quick for that trip. Oh my god. Thank you, I forgot. What the fuck?
Oh, jeez.
There you go. It's cold. It's cold now. It's cold. We're chilling now. One of the times, all I want to
y'all closer, correct? Y'all would be like right here. And I feel like lie down and chill and talk to y'all. So come for that in a few seconds.
You like flowers?
I like flowers.
Flowers are cool.
I'm more of a fruit tree person though, because those bring fruits, and I love fruits. I am a watermelon, grape type of person, you know? That's my shit.
One second.
One second.
Yeah.
I'm trying to do this now. YouTube on my phone, so I wasn't really able to like look at y'all properly. So thank you. It's actually the reverse of the brown and white one I have. It's highly reversible. It has two different materials on it. So I chose, I never wore this on a stream before. I'm like, why not, you know? I think I have like another reversible bathing suit. There's the pink one, it has ruffles, and then a smooth end. I change those up from time to time, but it's really cool. I don't love reversible swimsuits. It's everything two in one. Let me get back to my chat. And this is just day one, there's still Saturday. I don't know what we'll be doing as it relates to poetry. Maybe not, because we do need to like scramble for costumes and practice the dance for Palooza in the night. And so the most you will see that the rehearsal stream again, or the Palooza stream, and then after that the hot tub stream late night. Hopefully somebody has edibles there. I have not gotten high in 2 months, and I hate it. So I would love if someone put me up tomorrow. It's been way too long. That, or I get some spicy juice. I don't know who will come for that for me, but it's gonna happen. No weed in 2 months? Does that sound like me? No, it does not. That is not me. I can hope, because it's not really a stoner party, it's an alcohol event, so very few stoners will be there, if any, so everybody will be too drunk here. I'm sad.
I was in a rush between planning, finalizing, getting this dance down, raising funds for the retreat, and then the sushi mukbang, and I just forgot about myself, you know? And then you're so busy, forget about yourself. Have you been so busy? You don't have to pick your own nose. That was me this week. I had to like sit down and be like, when do I have to pick my nose? You know? So I didn't get time to do anything for myself like that. So let's go. This is so dramatic. Thank you. Spanish girl is crazy. She is nuts. You just finished cleaning at 4:15 in the morning. You good?
I ain't with that.
For some reason, I'm not tired, so I checked into my Sleepy Time podcast. Who is that now? Me? I'm a podcast? I'm not a podcast. I'm a whole person. I'm a whole stream. You can see me. I am not a podcast. Oh my God. Panda, I wish I had too much sugar. Oh, you're going all the way to Portland? God damn.
You're gonna miss the whole Hollapalooza down. Well, enjoy your time in Portland. And yes, you missed all of our crews. They were here up until 4, so you'll miss a good amount. But don't worry. Try not to miss it, but we may or may not be in cosplay. So, yeah, we'll be in cosplay, you know, Halloween weekend and whatnot. And we're going to be chilling with you guys for the Halloween season. Cosplay stories and whatnot. You are a podcast, no activate, sleep with you. I want a phone call, sir, you know what, sir. I'm thinking how these people aren't speaking up, trying to say more. Oh my god. I don't know why they're not speaking. Maybe they're doing other things, you know what I mean? So yeah, as Hasari said in the chat, she will be in cosplay and so will Dana. And I will be in cosplay because I was legit in the middle of saying I won't be, and I just got confirmation saying yes, I will be. So my news just got dropped right there. So apparently, I will also be in cosplay. What is it? Don't know. We're gonna find out. People who are not speaking public, but I don't know. We don't know. We don't know. We don't know. That's cool. Okay. I don't know what this costume will look like, if it will fit me. I am not sure at all. But we're gonna find out tomorrow. I am just curious as to what time I'll be awake, because we do need to go over this dance before the day, you know? Yeah, they're all bots. Okay. Well, let's keep the bots company. Oh, for those who are following me on TikTok, I will be coming out with game clips soon. As soon as I get them, when I get back home from this retreat, I'll be posting them. I really want to get my kitty wing. Hashtag for kitty. Oh my god, I love shit. I want to get that clip first of everything. And yeah, so what to expect tomorrow? So, Hollapalooza, then a next late night hot tub stream. So, if you aren't already following me and subscribed to the YouTube, hope you're doing okay over on the YouTube side. Please follow so you don't miss anything for this weekend. Sunday, there will be a pool stream on Sunday. There will be a pool stream on Sunday. So, have the works, pool stream, and then hot tub stream, and you know. The works. Monday will be my rest day, so we'll have a more chill vibe to the stream, more intimate, you know, sitting down, chilling with you guys, resting from the madness that is this weekend.
To my side, my double unmarried.
I got a follow from who? King Eugene. I put a follow. Welcome in. How you doing? Thank Thank you, Mario. Yes, guys. Thank you. One second. I'm already about to see that. Guys, drink water and clean it. Is who the fuck you are.
winter crew. I'm giving him.
Ooh. Oh my, okay. Violence.
Violence in the chat.
unfollowed. I did not. Tina, unsubscribe, follow. Welcome in. How you doing? Just so y'all know, if y'all is new here, please press that follow button. The next time you'll see me live, if not during the rehearsal for the dance routine at Hollapalooza, then you'll see me at Hollapalooza. And then after that, then there is the Hot Tub Late Night Cosplay stream. This is on later on tonight. And then Sunday, as I said, we'll have The Works, which is a pool and hot tub stream on that day. So I hope you guys come back for that. Those on YouTube, thank you very much for coming in. I pray, I hope that y'all enjoyed this stream. Most people, Tarifa, I think y'all missed my sushi stream. I was live on Trovo only for that. So all the more reason to make y'all Trovo account and follow. So guys who are new here, I did not get to have dessert because I had to buy something else, you know, for my streams. I didn't get to do that. So I'll see y'all at Hollapalooza or after with the hot tub stream, guys. Thank you for coming in and for the follow. Bye-bye. Bye, guys. Ooh, where'd I get out? Oh shit, follow me with. Bye.